Caitlyn the Big Chin Jenner versus Dylan the Vane McVaney. Ladies and gentlemen, we got the craziest cat fight in 2023, or should we call it the craziest bobcat fight? Why the bobcat fight? Because it's two men fighting each other dressed up as women. But it's 2023, so we got to be politically correct and call them women so we don't offend anybody. Ladies and gentlemen, check this out. Caitlyn Jenner is firing shots. Pew, pew, pew. She just did an interview with the New York Post, and she basically said she escalated the war of words with Dylan McVaney, ripping the trans influencer as fringe and not good for the LGBT movement. I have never spoken to her, nor will I, Jenner, 73, told the Post, dismissing any possible sit-down between the two. Anyway, one thing that always got me is why are these interviews, why are they always throughout your age? I don't know. Anyways, back to the thing. Basically, she calls her fringe and, you know, calls Dylan out for being all clout is what it comes down to. It's just a crazy little cat fight bout here I thought people should know about. Again, with this trans thing, when you see people like Caitlyn Jenner, it makes you realize, like, okay, maybe there is something to it because she does actually do it. And then you see people like Dylan the Vane McVaney, and you're like, oh, maybe it's just all clout. These people are just, I don't know. But the good thing, I haven't been keeping up with the Kardashians, even though I know I should have. I know I fell off. But she's out here doing real stuff. Like, she's all about the women's sports. Like, she obviously knows that if you're a man and you change over to a girl, you can't do girl sports and expect to be the winner and be all surprised. Like, whoa, I didn't know I had it in me. I don't know, common sense kind of stuff. So she's all about for that. And she also tweeted about the firing for the Bud Light manager who recently left, which I should be doing a story about soon. She just left on Friday. Today's Sunday. Yeah. Caitlyn Jenner, you rock. I should have been keeping up with y'all. You rock, though. You know, it's like George Santos. You guys could be anything you guys want to be in this world. Don't let no one discourage you. George Santos lied about everything about being a congressman. And look, he's a congressman. Be anything you want to be, people. I'm Derek James. Like, follow, share. More news coming. Over out. Peace.